And we continue our team coverage of the heat with News 3's Margo Spann with more on how Janesville residents are keeping cool.
Well, first, let's go to Theo Keith. He has the latest on what people headed to the Dane County Fair are doing to prepare for this heat. Theo?
Susan, Eric, owners and producers are taking extra care of their animals in this heat. And for the younger 4-H Club members, it's an opportunity to show off their passion.
We show pigs and beef, and Sarah has dairy too, so we've got a little bit of everything.
For Kate Griswold, this is what the hard work is for, all year, every year.
This is my 7th year showing pigs. I've been doing it quite a while, and I love it, come back every year for it.
This year, the heat is a new challenge, but nothing this 17-year-old veteran can't handle.
They can get heat stroke a little bit quicker than some of the other animals, so we do keep washing them off every 2 to 3 hours to keep them cool.
These 4-H kids, this is their passion. This is their life, these animals, and they won't do anything to jeopardize the health of their animals.
Mark Clark is the fair's general manager. He says organizers let owners bring livestock at 7 this morning, much earlier than normal, and the shade and big fans are keeping them comfortable now.
If I had to be an animal, I'd rather be at a fair this week than back at home where you're not getting the individual attention.
Cattle producer Dean Hermsdorf knows.
They're in a great place, quite honestly. They love to get on the trailer and come. They know they're coming to a good spot.
For Griswold, who plans on studying agriculture marketing and communication at the UW once she graduates high school, there's the competition, and then there's another goal.
Keep them cool and happy and healthy so that they can go and be a meal for someone eventually, because that is our fair project, and that's what they're here for in the end.
Now, besides the caretakers and the animals themselves, organizers expect 65 to 70,000 people to come to the fair this year, and they're hoping that misting stations outside and inside cold water and exhibition hall will keep them all cool.
Fun time of the year. Theo Keith reporting from the weather patio. Thanks, Theo.